viewed from far out in space, our Earth is a blue-green jewel set in an airless, waterless world. This precious sphere, covered as it is by more than two-thirds water, would more rightly be called planet ocean. What was in the ancient sea that all life